In this tutorial, we will go over the process of signing an iOS application. We start by logging in to the iOS provisioning portal. In the certificates section, you can download your development and distribution certificates. In the Devices section, add a device ID to the development devices you want to support. Notice, no more than 100 devices are supported. Create an application ID. It should match the package identifier of your application perfectly. Create a provisioning profile for development. Make sure to select the right app and make sure to add the devices you want to use during debug. Refresh the screen to see the profile you just created and press the download button to download your development provisioning profile. Create a distribution provisioning profile. It will be used when uploading to the App Store. There is no need to specify devices here. Download the distribution provisioning profile. We can now import the CER files into the keychain tool on a Mac by double-clicking the file. On Windows, the process is slightly more elaborate. We can export the P12 files for the distribution and development profiles through the keychain tool. In the IDE, we enter the project settings, configure our provisioning profile, the password we typed when exporting, and the P12 certificates. It is now possible to send the build to the server. Thanks for watching.